test again.
Ash.
Bingo.
Hey, what's up?
Just checking if you're still cool later this evening.
You mean that thing with Zach?
Yeah. He even called in the middle of the night just to remind me.
No, don't worry. I didn't forget. I'll be there.
Cool. I'll see you later. What time do you get off?
Around 5, 6 p.m.? I don't know. It's the first day of the Ermengarde Mansion's open house, and we're expecting quite a number of potential buyers. I'll be booked the whole afternoon.
Ermengarde Mansion?
You know, the big Jacobean mansion at Anselm Village? I'm on my way there right now, actually.
On your own?
Yeah, well, Rose is already there, but yeah.
I see. Looks like the scaredy cat finally toughened up.
Shut up!
I'll see you later. Drop me a call when you're done. I'll see if I can pick you up.
Whatever. Bye.
Planning to go inside that place, Missy.
Something wrong?
Look, Missy, I'm sure you've heard what the people are telling everyone about that place. Nobody likes to be disturbed when they're at peace, and I'm pretty sure whatever they say is in that house doesn't want to either. I admit they did a good job fixing it up, but there must have been a reason why even distant relatives of the family who used to own the house never lived in there despite inheriting it. No wonder they wanted to get rid of it.
Maybe they just didn't like it?
You never know. Thank you.
dialed has not been recognized. Please check and try again.
Rose? If you can hear me, please come out. Come on, Rose! This isn't funny! You know this place gives me the creeps.
To be continued.